bathroom, and picked Eva up. I carried her downstairs, he writes. I tried to render the assistance to Eva that I could, but she died in my arms.